Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Your brother in Islam, Bilal Ismail from beautiful South Africa. I'm an Al-Kawthar instructor and also the national manager for the Imam Development Project. What's our story? Why did we start this Imam Development Project? 4 years ago, I visited an Imam in one of the rural towns in South Africa. Found that this Imam's home was substandard. Found that this Imam wanted to complete his high school, but the trustees of the masjid were adamant, absolutely not. He was free between Fajr and Zuhr, but they said no. This Imam would travel from town to town to attend Islamic courses. At times he was stuck, he didn't even have the fare. This Imam was full of zeal, but unfortunately he didn't have any support. He lacked any support structure, like some individual on a lost island, isolated completely. Allah musta'an. And so no doubt this was a serious problem. We said, how could we assist imams like this? We started the Imam Development Project, whereby we assist working imams with a full comprehensive top-up package over and above the salary that he earns. So here you have an imam who already has an audience. He teaches maktab madrasa, 60 students, 70 students. He delivers the Jummah khutbah. He's already dealing with all of matters pertaining to marriage issues and discord. But this Imam needs help, he needs assistance, and so the Imam Development Project provides all of this for him. And so if you're looking for an opportunity to invest, the one who guides others to good will get a share of that good. Imagine the Imam, the khutbahs, the lectures, the benefit that he gives out, you have a share in all of that. Walhamdulillah, one of the unique selling points of the Imam Development Project is that the manager, none of us take any salary or wage. Whatever you donate, it goes to the Imams. And so bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, your assistance and support to an Imam translates into the upliftment of a community. It safeguards the Islam in the hearts of those he interacts with. Share this video with others, spread the word. Click on the link below to donate or for more information.